Lung cancer is the leading cause of cancer deaths worldwide. This year, 1.8 million people will be diagnosed with lung cancer. And now, a new treatment could be a game changer. Immunotherapy uses the body's own immune system to fight the disease. And in a recent trial, it actually outperformed chemotherapy with way fewer side effects. So what does this mean for the future of cancer treatment? Dr. Melissa Johnson is the Associate Director of Lung Cancer Research at Sarah Cannon Research Institute in Nashville. Joins us live today. Good morning to you.
Thanks for having me, Steve.
Okay, so, you know, a lot of people know about chemotherapy. They've been through it. They know somebody who's been through it. This new approach is better than that because?
That's right. It is better than chemotherapy. We think the way this type of new anti-cancer treatment works is to upregulate the immune system to identify the cancer as foreign. You can think about it like that. Here's what we believe happens. When a cancer is able to grow in someone's body, right, it is able to escape recognition by the immune system, by the T cells. The way these drugs work, they upregulate the T cells, they take the blindfold off the immune system. The immune system recognizes that the cancer is foreign and shouldn't be there and attacks. So it's using your own body to help fight the cancer.
So it kind of tricks the body.
It tricks the body into allowing
the drug to go in and
the cancer's the cancer's tricking the body, and the immune system is sort of restoring reality that the cancer shouldn't be there.
Well, it is so clever. What kind of cancers can it help?
So at this point, immunotherapies, and in particular nivolumab or Opdivo, have been approved for the treatment of melanoma, kidney cancer, and most recently a type of lung cancer called squamous lung cancer. The big news at this year's annual meeting, though, was that this type of treatment can be used in both squamous lung cancer and non-squamous lung cancer or adenocarcinoma, with an improvement in overall survival of 3 months versus regular standard chemotherapy. Docetaxel.
So, you know, when you look at chemotherapy versus this immunotherapy, you live a little longer, there are fewer side effects, and I would imagine it's easier to administer.
Well, it is. It's given intravenously over 30 minutes once every other week.
Okay.
It doesn't require that you come back for blood checks. It doesn't require extra IV fluids. It doesn't require any of the supportive
therapies. So much easier. So a lot of people are watching right now. They're going to talk to their doctor about it. What do they ask for?
This is a immunotherapy. They ask for nivolumab or another drug like it. We at Sarah Cannon have treated over 100 patients or 800 patients on immunotherapy trials, and we would encourage patients to ask for this drug or a clinical trial in which it is used.
Fantastic news for a lot of people who are suffering from cancer. Doctor, thank you very much for joining us from Nashville.
Thanks very much.
All right.